to whom has the arm of the Lord been revealed?